I am at the basketball court. Oh, you're still coming. Holy shit, you're slow.
Damn right it's a test. I met other survivors like you. They were more trouble than they were worth.
That dead body over there? That one of them?
Hey, dead guy. What am I in for here?
Break open that crate.
Oh.
The crate. Pick up the gun. Now, switch to your new gun.
How do I... That was the test? I fucking nailed it.
Wait here. Get ready to shoot some OD.
OD?
Overcharge drinkers. My partner Floyd says drinking overcharge caused their endocrine systems to go into overdrive. I'm gonna throw some overcharge onto the court. Get ready for the real test. The OD are addicted to that stuff. They'll be here quick. Here they come.
Come on, lads.
You're still alive. That's a good sign. Come on, kid.
Yeah, no shit, I would be alive. What the fuck do you mean? I'm not
hey,
that.
Where's the cops? The National Guard.
Garbage.
The news helicopters?
Wake up, kid. FizzCo controls everything.
Can't we just call for help or something?
It's not that easy. FizzCo cut off all communications outside the city. But I have a plan.
FizzCo did this?
Not on purpose, but they're doing a hell of a job covering it up. The rest of the world thinks we're all dead from some kind of virus. Come on, we gotta keep moving.
What the fuck is this place?
This here is Two Hat Jack. He makes weapons.
You sell me short, buddy. I'm a master craftsman. I make unbelievable shit.
Go ahead, kid. Fire weapon.
Weapons, collectibles, sold out, sold out. What the fuck? How the fuck are you sold out?
You want more weapons? You come back with more overcharge. Deal?
Come on. I want you to meet Floyd.
Bruh. Meeting everyone now, guys, apparently. Hello, Floyd.
Hey, who's this?
Our new partner.
Well, all right. My name's Floyd.
Intruders!
It's not. Fuck off.
Go on, kid. You know what you're doing.
Who are these guys?
Avs. Primitive way to deal with them? Shoot first.
You realize that makes us the scabs of the scabs, right?
Just get out there and make sure you grind up high and bounce around. If you stand still,
hey! You gotta bounce and grind. They're gonna chop you up.
Okay, kid. Come on back.
Oh my god, what the fuck do you mean? Right back at you, bitch.
I'm gonna head out to the overpass. Put the kid to work.
Okay, I could use some more supplies. Head on down to the tracks. I'll explain on the way.
By myself?
Hey, I know there's some scary shit out there, but it's all in how you look at it. You tell yourself you're gonna have a good time, your
have a good time. Am I right? But seriously, those motherfucking OD will tear you apart. Be careful.
Oh, fucking shit, they win. Alright, let's move on! Guys, this game is fucking fun. I'm actually enjoying this game.
I marked the location of the parts on your map. Make sure you collect all of them. I used to be a FizzCo client and the extremist.
Dude,
don't
shut up. Oh fuck. I want you stupid idiot. Don't worry about it.
I think I got them all.
There's another truck further down the tracks. Jump on the train tracks and climb to the next stand.
Upper. The fuck?
Floyd, these guys with big juicy heads are coming at me.
Those are OD that drank too much overcharge. They're called poppers. Best to shoot them before they get close. They're coming down the hill.
Yeah, I can see that. I'm gonna grab this thing, I don't know.
Okay, Floyd, I think I got them all.
Okay, come back to the brewery.
Area clear. So, Floyd, there's one thing I don't get. Why would FizzCo poison their own customers?
Shite.
You got it wrong. The whole thing was an accident. The FizzCo execs were so worried about competition, they rushed overcharge through government testing. They fucked up. Do whatever they can to protect
Go figure, this is actually fucking fun, what the heck? Yum yum. Alright, let's get the fuck out. What the heck? There's one right here.
Okay, one more. Okay, that was the last one. Take the balloons to the amp chamber to finish the amps. Yeah! Okay, now you have to equip those amps.
I mean, if this were a video game, I could just go to a menu or something.
Pay attention, player!
Why am I hearing disembodied voices?
Because you need to learn some shit, and studies have shown this is the best way. You equip amps on the character tab.
Oh, I got looked at that. Ooh. Is this the way? No. Ah. 281 kills. 22 minutes already played. Holy shite. Quite a bit, to be honest.
Different categories of amp. With your hero.
Now you're amplified.
Now let's do your weapon amp. Select the weapon you want to amplify. Choose a weapon amp to equip to the weapon.
I don't feel any different.
Oh yeah. Amps only activate when you fight with style. This is the style meter. It's your best friend. Use traversal combinations to fill your style meter. Bounce, grind, and swing. Stay on the move. Killing enemies while grinding, bouncing, and doing acrobatics also creates style.
And Hulk. Smash.